I am Dr. Derek Papp. I am a sports medicine orthopedic surgeon here at the Miami Orthopedics and Sports Medicine Institute. I was 7 years old. I was sled riding in Pittsburgh. I shattered my left leg and went to the emergency room, and the doctor there told me initially that I would never walk again. Dr. Kelly's with the orthopedic surgeon in town, and he came and he fixed me. You know, I wanted to be an orthopedic surgeon after that. I like the idea of doing something that other people can't. Technology has advanced in a number of ways that has made my field better, especially in regards to fixation of whether that be tendon or ligament or bone. Things have advanced to make that more stable and allow us to trust our surgery a little bit more. A young man, he was 17 at the time, he came in, he was in a dirt bike accident, had dislocated his knee, had torn his ACL, PCL, and his LCL, and he wanted to go into the Marines. After the surgery, he worked really, really hard. He did better than I would have expected. He was able to pass all of his tests, and, you know, watching him succeed at that was fantastic.